biggie.
Okay.
Jeez, it's a biggie.
We're using a tiny wee lure, you've got tiny wee hooks, you see? The net's not very big.
Look at that! Far out.
Get him in the boat! Yeah!
Hey, Dad.
Yo.
All good if not, but could I please catch one?
Oh, Captain Shaw over there, our helper, is asking me if he can catch one. I'm too soft. If I was a proper dad, I'd say, yeah, bloody boy. No, you can catch one. But as long as you don't piss around, all right?
Yeah.
Just boom, hook him, get him in. Done, yeah, job done, y'all. Okay, I'll pass you the rod over.
Don't muck around. Film crew, eh? Film crew. Who wants to be talent? Your film crew today. Go catch one then.
I'll try.
Look, they're right here.
Yep, got him.
Oh, yeah, he's on. Right.
We don't have a net.
This is an interesting operation, netting him from a different boat.
Yep.
Here he comes. Ooh.
Yeah, boy.
Nice.
Well done.
Awesome, thank you for that.
No worries. Now give my rod back, y'all. Give my rod back. Right. This is going on ice, next mission.
Buddy Captain Shaw, I don't know.
Now, when you're bleeding out these tunas, just here you've got the fin where it recesses in. Now, if we just get the knife and give it a poke in there, that gushes. We do the same on the other side. Just in on that little recess line. And that's right where its blood line is. Now, not only is it getting a lot of that blood out, so it's less bloody and more edible flesh, it's getting hot blood out. That's all the hot water that pumps in. And that's why they're such tough fighters. The fish with the dark flesh, it's basically more blood cells going to that flesh makes them have power and speed for short durations, but they burn out. Whereas your fish with your white flesh, like your swordfish, endurance. It's your fish facts for the day. Fish facts with me. Oh, jeez, I bleed all over Te Honki.